Access.
I mean, we've got to get box kitty pictures.
Oh, sniffity sniff. Sniffity sniff. Crazy cats. Kitty, kitty, kitty. Light.
Bright. Or
like nothing. So exciting, kitties. Telescope first.
It's pretty light.
Yeah. Goodness, kitties.
Y'all got lots of play stuff there, goodness gracious.
Oh no. There's a box inside? It's a box in a box. You all were so happy that box came. Guys, seeker. You build it. Ooh, that's so cool. Oh, here's the legs. What is it? A bunch of little parts. Did you ever have telescope before?
Yeah, well, I did. Brian did. I wasn't kind of a
telescope guy.
No, not really.
He was just bad.
No.
Show me that smile.
Too busy handing out sugar somewhere, I'm sure.
Yeah. Too boring about stars. Need to go fight somewhere.
To help aim it. You can't look through that and get on target, so you gotta use something to get on target.
Oh, really? Like for gun?
Okay, if you just took and put it out there and tried to get on Venus, you'd never be able to do it. You're looking at something. So you gotta have something. So you do this and you look through that and you get it, put it right on the white dot, and then you go to that. Because that's magnified.
Oh, okay.
You know?
Okay.
You understand?
Supposed to be pretty simple.
To the legs. Lock using the wing nut.
So you're liking the legs?
Yeah. I don't like the legs. Okay.
Okay, take some pictures too. Or are you taking video?
Oh, it's like cricket.
Messed up. Like it when it was being made.
Look like it was hot and they
it was
like
hot.
And they just put it store it wrong.
Those are important parts.
Let's see.
Going through it? Oh, I don't think so. It's like security or what? Ah, it's to stabilize it.
Well, look, this is the, okay, you get it, do like this, and you get it close.
Mm-hmm. And then you stabilize it, so it's
and then you get close, you like that, get it close, and this is the fine adjustment.
Okay.
You like it there, and then this is the fine adjustment up and down. Well, actually, no. You like it there, and then this. You see how it's...
Yeah, I'm going up and down.
Okay. You just wiggle, wiggle.
No. I have very steady hand.
Really? Really?
Super steady. Well, it's a boring video. I'm emotional.
It's not emotional, it's medical.
Two squiggly doos left. Ah, you may be... What? Yes? What is it? Yes?
Dirty. Real dirty.
What we need, like, vacuum, or just, or your yeah. Racket thing?
Yep. That's exactly what we need. Okay, what's that? And these go there. Now we've got...
No, goodness, it's...
It's a H, 8mm.
Nothing.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure it says. Fit the eyepiece into the angle prism without kicking over the telescope.
How are you doing this one?
Rambling on there. So then it says finder scope adjustment. As the telescope only offers a limited field of view, it may be fairly hard to locate a given star or planet for observation. That is why the telescope is fitted with a crosshair finder scope for orientation purposes. We recommend performing the following adjustments in daylight. Insert the eyepiece with the lowest magnification factor into the angle prism connector.
And for prison connected.
And we've got the lowest one. Observe an easily recognizable fixed object that is no more than 300 meters away. Swivel the telescope through its horizontal axis and adjust it along its vertical axis until the object is located right in the center of your field of view. Then immobilize the telescope by tightening it down securely. Now look through the finder scope. If the object seen through the telescope cannot be seen, slacken the adjusting nuts and move the finder scope until you can see the object. So you actually have to bore sight.
What is it?
This needs to be looking at the same spot as this. Otherwise, you can find it with this, and all of a sudden, meh.
It's not, they're not together.
They're not together.
We're looking somewhere else.
No.
Okay. This is making me think about going that place where we went with Kyle, shoot guns. It was fun. Yeah.